Okay, so I'm here with Seb Morris. Now, Seb, first of all, congratulations on
the double crown. Thank you very much. It's good to be involved with such a prestigious award. Unfortunately, not to win, but Harry had a bit more experience than me, 2 years older than me, so I'll try again this year and see what we can do.
It's been a very busy year for you,
I mean. Can you go, Boss? Yeah, we've got all sorts of partners alongside. We've got Boss, Ty Coyer, and I think as well as Jack Wells. So we've got some pretty cool names in the game.
So I remember you were in the
Genetta
Juniors. You've come a long way from that.
Yeah, it's been a slow and steady path up from Genetta Juniors. Started in karting, we went to Genetta Juniors for 2 years, won the championship there, then we went to Formula Renault, where we won the winter championship there, and then in F4 we finished vice champion this year. So I just carry on moving up. I'm going to Formula Renault in Europe this year, the NEC championship, the European Cup. So hopefully we'll try and take. Yeah, obviously to play the main championship prize would be brilliant, but to get in the top three would be really good as well. But this year is going to be really tough because everyone's decided they want to go into Formula Renault NEC because it's been such a good championship. People like Matt have come out of it, Maclaren Autosport, Jake Dennis came out.